Today's date is June 26, 2010. I'm at 280 Heathercrest televising a sanitary sewer line from the toilet roof end downstairs in the basement. I went ahead and I pushed the camera out to the 6-inch vent trap, which is buried outside. I've also located where the area where the trap is at, but I cannot find the riser itself. The area may need to be dug up with a backhoe in order to try to find the top of the riser and brought up to grade. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here, we're coming back into the 4-inch cast iron. You can also see at that connection that there's some minor tree roots right there. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.